Well, it's been a record-breaking year for the Red Cross. They've had to open shelters this year more than any other year. As Tori Dunnan explains, this cold weather is costing them a lot of cold hard cash.
We're here inside the American Red Cross supply trailer outside the Westgate Community Center. Overnight, they had about 102 people trying to stay warm inside the cold weather shelter. And this has really been a tough winter for the American Red Cross volunteers. They've been providing these people with things like comfort kits, as well as these mats for them to sleep on. Now, a lot of these people are saying they wouldn't be able to survive without a warm place to sleep.
I think I would have never made it. I was crying out. Help me.
And we are now joined with Michael Conley. You are a volunteer for the Red Cross. Tell us a little bit about these records you've set.
Records so far this year is just incredible. I mean, we're looking at, about 1,200 people and 14 nights. And that's double what we did last year, and it's just amazing. But it really stretches the resources of the American Red Cross. That's why, you know, we need constant donations being made payable to the Palm Beach County Chapter to help support this.
You know, we've been talking all morning long. What would you like this trailer to look like? You know, you open up the door, what do you see?
Well, again, we'd love to see it full of new mats and supplies and everything that's ready to take care of all these people. But it's a struggle every day to keep this, to keep it clean, keep it up, keep it going, and maintaining it. So, you know, it's still, people need to look into their hearts and, you know, open their checkbooks and make a good donation.
All right, so obviously it has been a tough winter, many cold nights, and no word if there will be any more cold nights coming up in the near future. In West Palm Beach, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25.